We're getting you back to that breaking news. Take a look at your screen. This is a live look from Chopper 2 at Sanford Airport. And crews are on the scene of some sort of emergency there. Airport officials just gave us an update. They said there was an incident involving two small planes, but they say there are no serious injuries. But look at this massive response over at the airport. We do have a crew headed to the scene. We will share more information as we learn it.